the Secretary General and I have had extensive discussions. Last night, he spoke with President Bush, who said that he was asking that I come here because he wanted to make very clear that the United States supports the efforts that Kofi Annan is engaged in here to help the Kenyan leadership to find a way out of the crisis and stalemate that it finds itself. Because first and foremost, the Kenyan people expect more of their leaders. They expect their leaders to be able to overcome their differences. They expect to have a government that can return to the business of governing. They expect a stable and an economically prosperous Kenya. And in fact, not only do the Kenyan people expect that, but the continent has come to expect that of Kenya, and so has the international community. And I just want to strongly affirm that in my discussions with current Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, before I left Washington, in the discussions that we've just had with AU President Chairman Kikwete when I was in Tanzania, and with my European colleagues, this is indeed a mission that is fully supported by the entire international community. And I look forward to my discussions today, first with President Kibaki and then with Mr. Odinga, to say to them how important it is that they now take that last step. There has clearly been progress, and that is in large part, I think, to the fact that these are leaders of the Kenyan people who want to move forward, but also to your very great efforts. And because of those efforts, there has been progress. But item 3 needs to be concluded. There needs to be a governance arrangement that will allow real power sharing, that will allow a coalition, indeed a grand coalition, so that Kenya can be governed. The election was a difficult circumstance for the people of Kenya. And it's now very important, as that will be examined in another forum, to deal with the fact that that election did not produce an outcome that can lead to the government's opinion. So now that outcome has to be produced by negotiation and by goodwill. And so I'm looking forward to my discussions. I will also say, of course, that the United States is a very good friend of Kenya, has been a good friend of Kenya.